Rugged Records.
Individual running the game physical. I'm here to open my mouth again and yan spiritual. To speak from my heart, let you know where they pin me. As people they pop bite and talk about me up in this industry. Where them been day when I they speak for mechanics and shoemakers. Them they talk around the subject like my lawmakers. Before I dropped a hand, the industry was messed up. Fakers they rule, why real rappers them they stressed up. Nobody did a damn thing until I came through. I cleared the whole area, now real rappers have a say too. Now people they listen to them, come for our shows and clap for them. Some they take them to the next level with hip hop forums. From Nigeria the world only know Juju, Fuji and Afrobeat. But we all know hip hop is running the streets. Waiting will make them know where your music come from. In the long run, now the fusion of grammar, your slang and your mother tongue. I don't switch from smile to frown. I'm tired of so-called hip-hop heads whispering that I ain't holding it down. Say I don't change from the way I be before. Say now they spit for pigeon. They prefer me when I be hardcore. Like when I drop What If and split the airwaves. But financially that left me grounded like Nigerian Airways. What if I tell you I only do one or two shows? What if them no pay me well enough to buy one good shoe or some good clothes? And say Paul Play had a hand in letting me know what it'll take for me to rearrange and eventually blow. While you sit around and talk shit, our elders mock our shit. Cause of our too much metaphorical outer space type shit. When some rap, they don't know where they come from. Back then, two rappers on stage was like seven throwing a tantrum. We need to change that. Put a face to our music. Let the world know where we come from. Let no one abuse it. Issue of keeping it real, the one subject where I could say they make me vex still. Cause of how some MCs feel about these three words whenever they open their mouth. Look my guy, I know if he shout, I will only ask, what's keeping it real? Is this singing or rapping like Oyibo, or doing what you and your own people can feel? Some say I sell out because I do dance trap. They call me Baba Jam Master. Forgetting they got me fame and money faster. Forget the latter, I move to the next chapter faster. I'm just speaking my mind, playing my controversial character. The way I've been known to do when I spit it straight out to you. You better recognize a real brother that's reaching out to you. Speaking pigeon and dance track, no missing, I know keep on real. That's just me, so how else I want me to be real? My rules are speaking whatever language, but makes sense. I did that and I've been hot ever since. Putting a face to Nigerian rap music with a language. That don't mean I'm not keeping it real. That doesn't mean I'm whack. Doesn't mean I sell out. So show the world where you come from.